What's up, YouTube family? It's Tones from the Barber Style Directory, and today I'm back again with another video. Now, in this video, I decided to switch it up a little bit and do something that I normally don't do. Today, I'm gonna be using hair fibers to enhance a lineup. Now, disclaimer, this is my first time ever using an enhancement, so I don't really know how it's gonna go, but we're gonna find out. I've seen this used on like Instagram and like in other barber videos, but I've never used it myself, so I'm kind of anxious to see how it's gonna go.
So here I'm just going ahead and doing the natural lineup. This is before any enhancement. And then this is just holding spray to just set the fibers in place so they won't move. Now, right here you see nothing's really coming out because I was like scared to press down too hard. I thought too much would come out. So it took me a while to get it to come out. I had to press down harder. See, now you can see it kind of coming out.
Now, when I start to use these hair fibers, you'll see that I forgot to use this card. I misplaced it and I didn't find it until halfway through the video. So if at first, whenever you see all this stuff across his head, that's because I couldn't find my card.
So here I just take an alcohol, I take a paper towel and put some alcohol on it. And you see how the fibers are sticking? That's what that holding spray does. But if I would have had the card, that would have never happened. Now you see me grab the card after I finally found it. See, I think it's a little bit heavier on the right side. See, on this side right here with the part, I didn't spray it as much as I should have. I don't know. What do you think? See, it doesn't look too fake to me. It looks enhanced, but not to the point where it looks like it's just spray across his head.
I'm gonna keep trying it and see if I like it, but I don't know. But let me know what you guys think. Like I said, it was my first try, so don't be too harsh on me. But let me know your honest opinion. Do you wanna see me continue using hair fibers in my videos? Let me know. And you can find this on Amazon.com or therichbarber.com.